Commies, I'm extremely disappointed in you. This is a joke to you. You've been through anger management. You've been through your grandmother getting her lights turned off to pay for late cleanup. You go over there and you joke and you laugh. This is serious, these commies. And this should be serious to you.
Looks can be deceiving. I'm hurt. I am. But I can't change it, Tyra. Yes, you can.
No. You can't change what?
I'm sick of crying about stuff that I cannot change. I'm sick of being disappointed. I'm sick of all of it. I'm not.
You're not sick of being disappointed.
Obviously, I am.
No, you're not. If you were sick of being disappointed, you would stand up and you would take control of your dues. Did you know that you had a possibility to be Commie of the Year? Did you know that all of Comm Council is rooting for you? Did you know that? And then you come in here and like a joke? You come in here and look at that and say, I can't pay that? You could have paid 5 weeks ago. Are you coming here with a defeatist attitude?
I don't have a bad attitude. Maybe I am angry inside. I've been through stuff, so I'm angry.
Yes, but it's not. Be quiet. I've never in my life yelled at a commie like this. When my mother yells like this, it's because she loves me. I was rooting for you. We were all rooting for you. How dare you? Learn something from this. When you go to bed at night, you lay there and take responsibility for yourself, because nobody's gonna pay your dues for you. You're rolling your eyes and you act like it's because you've heard it all before. You don't know where the hell I come from. You have no idea what I've been through. But I'm not a victim. I grow from it and I paid my dues. Pay your dues for yourself.